awake because night is not real. I never seemed to dream all that much, and when I did, they were so mundane that I didn't care for them anyway. I was decaying, wasting away. Though lugubrious, I left the atoms in my bones to corrode. I enabled to summon the strength, mental nor physical, to help myself out of the bed that I had made. But at the same time, so afraid of burdening someone that I left myself to fall apart. Day turned to night, night to day. Each time the sunlight streamed through my window, I felt more transparent than I did the morning before. Kept company only by the sound of my thoughts echoing in the hole that I had paced in the floorboard. I let go.
If you want more.